lot of bandits there and stuff, I think. Alright, so we'll kill whatever's here. After, I do something like this. Got here, bud. You got an Argonian here, or some bandits, or what? Nothing? Some driftwood? Sit? Wasn't that interesting? The Helm of Winterhold. Very good. That was so weird though. Alright, let's return it to that Jarl. Well, I killed this guy so long ago. Gonna go getting my Fallout addictions satisfied a bit before lunch. Okay, miss. You have a good night. I mean, a good morning. It's a night for me, though.
You know, Winterhold used to be the seat of power in Skyrim. Now it's a shell.
Hey, I have the Helm of Winterhold.
Can you believe that this hold used to contend for the throne of the High King? Now, perhaps others will listen. Here, your reward is promised. You have Winterhold's thanks.
Oh, you're very welcome. It's nice to see you. 1,500 gold! Anything else you need, Jarl?
There is room in my court for a new thane. It's an honorary title, mainly. But there are a few perks someone like you could make use
no, of. No, I'm not doing that.
However, I could only grant the title to someone who is known throughout my home. You help my people, and I'll make you my thane. Good luck to you.
Yeah, you see, because, like, Skyrim is where, I mean, it's my table. It's where I feed. You know, I'm not going to go butchering everything. Otherwise, what am I going to feed off of when I'm hungry? Right? You got to take care of your livestock. Right? What good is it if you slaughter all your cows, chickens, and ducks, and geese? Huh? And your pigs, you just slaughter them all in one day? Nah. You gotta take care of them. Nurture them. Call the weak. Stuff like that, right? Alright, he wants me to help people in his hold. I already did one. Is there someone in here I can help too?
It all happened.
I know your kind. Always sneaking about.
My job is to serve the Jarl. Me? Nothing. And I hope to keep it that way. The Jarl is convinced I have some connection with the college, so he goes easy on me. Maybe you'd like to help me keep up appearances. Old Nelikar has a major's staff in his room in the Frozen Heart. It'd be good to have that staff, in case the Jarl starts wondering if I actually have a real connection to the college. Thanks. I'll be waiting for it. Safe travels.
I used to be an adventurer like you.
Ah!
You're here for sightseeing? Well, then you've seen the sights. Might as well head somewhere warmer.
Yeah. No wonder people don't stick around. Idiot guards like that talking. Hey, Bubba.
Unless you're bringing me another round, you can just keep walking.
I can just keep walking.
Are we running low on meat?
No. Even Ranmir can only drink so much.
Let's just keep an eye on the supply. Such a chore to restock.
I suppose that's a benefit to having so few customers.
People won't. This should come in handy. Here, let me show you a few tricks I've learned about buttering up royalty.
Oh, yeah? Nice. Speech increased.
Until next time.
1 point.
Hard to believe I ever complained about Riften being cold.
Who are you? What's the Jarl and... Who's she? Oh, is that his wife? I don't think so. I don't know. I'll talk to her, see if she needs anything. Talk to.
Ours is the only family left that truly cares what happens to Winterhold.
Oh, I care too.
Your skin's as pale as the snow. You scared of sunlight or something?
How come you're in Winterhold? My pa says people like you are the reason no one lives here anymore.
Oh, no, not me.
Azura's wisdom to you, friend.
Of course.
Mm-hmm.
Gotta keep my eyes open. Damn dragons could swoop down at any time.
I know. They did. Just a little while ago. The pale can be a big area. Let's see what's over here. Maybe there's someone here to help too. Ottomans. Alright. powers grow as I hunger. I've only bitten 45 necks. And we've been a vampire almost a year in game. That's something else, man.
I'll sell just about anything. I do what's necessary so we can get by. Have to. Wasn't quite sure. Options were in short. Without the coin to pack up and leave, I decided, oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
I'll sell you some stuff, but no questions asked. Oh, that's a good one. I'm gonna hang on to that.
Odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Lockpicks. Thank you.
Until next time. If you're looking... He's either passed out in bed, or...
Whose house is this?
Kraldar's family was once very powerful in Winterhold. It's my honor to assist him even now.
Winterhold was once the capital of Skyrim, you know. Quite an honor. They're simply scoffed. Oh, he's perfectly polite, if a bit guarded. I'm afraid, I can assure you. Sadly, the Oblivion Crisis took its toll on Winter. You may have, after a good many dark elves were driven, just in the middle. Archmage Arryn assures me that his people had nothing to do with it. And I believe him.
Kraldar's family was once very powerful.
Alright, so where's this guy's family? It says, let what's his name's family know that he died.